Who invented the MRI and when was it invented? The MRI, magnetic resonance imaging, was invented by Paul Lauterbur and Sir Peter Mansfield in the early 1970s. Lauterbur, an American chemist, developed the idea of using magnetic fields to create images, while Mansfield, a British physicist, improved the technique by introducing the use of gradients to create more detailed images. Their work revolutionized medical imaging and earned them the Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine in 2003.